Hello everyone, Hyper here. Welcome back to Neo. So, I will say I logged on today to play these side missions and I was like, hey, that's different. That one's lit up. So it tells me this one is actually like level 20. But the thing is, I don't know where this mission is. Like, I think the Twilight missions are based on actual levels, but I don't want to go to this and it's some area I've never been before and suddenly I've now got a spoiler. So we're just going to go with what's on the screen at the moment. Just not mess with it. But let's push on. Let's do the side mission here. Then we'll go into the story mission over here. And famed sword has gone missing. Okay, let's go for the sword. So, it has been about 2 weeks since I last played this. Horizons just ate up pretty much all my other gaming time. Okay, so that's... So it's this little treasure goblin I think you need to kill to finish the mission. Come back here. Just pop my living weapon. You're gonna come back and face him. God damn it, come here. Wow. So my living weapon didn't even stun him. Fucking way! Well, that was just annoying. I just assumed I could have landed on him and that would have been it. Seriously? This shit again? Are you seriously hiding back here? I can't believe this is a thing that, like, lives, man. It just... Come on. Where the fuck did he go? Where the fuck did he go this time? Is that an indicator for him there? You know what, I'm gonna take on this big guy. Just so I can get rid of that frickin' fog. Ow. Ow, wow. No! God! Fucking hell, you can tell that I've not played. What's worse is I've been playing so much Horizon that my circle button... Oh, I fucked up and forgot to get my souls. Because Horizon's dodge is the circle button. Why did he fight me for so long the first time and now he's just running away? Try this. It's such bullshit, man. Come here. Right. Yeah. Can't run at your friend again. Oh my god, this guy's pissing me off. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, I swear to fucking Christ. Come here. Holy shit, that was annoying. I don't want to remain here. Like, I could probably look around and find some stuff, but I really don't even want to be here. Let's just get the hell out of here, yeah. There's maybe some massively amazing thing that I'm missing, but screw it, I don't care. I lost souls in that mission, that pissed me off enough. Oh, another side mission here. Nice. Another submission. And he lost it again. Fucking hell. Okay, let's go. Can't believe he lost the sword again. In the same place! Ish. Really need to see if I'm picking up higher level weapons so I can actually forge them into give my soul matching to my Niho weapons. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Oh, that's definitely gonna be fun. Woo! Ah, I should have dodged this side, shouldn't I? That went okay. I should have maybe done that Twilight mission off video and just actually used it as like a warm-up session. Why are both these guys gonna come to life? See if I can activate one at a time. Okay. Nice. Nice wall we hit. Oh, it was only one of them. Okay, that's fine. Hot springs never hurt anybody. Nice. I'm still sore about that frickin' losing those souls earlier. Okay. Ooh. Oh, I took a hit there. Just wanted to clear it. You sneaky bastard! I had a couple comments about like weapons and what they use and stuff like that, and it's great to see what you guys use, but I will eventually switch out and try other weapons, but right now I'm quite happy with these. I will switch out because I want to experience the variety in different weapons. I have used them all, obviously, at some point during, like, the betas and the alphas and stuff. But I don't, I've not, obviously, let you guys see me using them. Oh, great, another one. Nice squirrel. Wow, he did not last. Are they actually gonna have somebody behind this door again? No? Not two times in a row? You're gonna cut me life, aren't you? I do like... Fuck all the objects! Ow. Boss man is close by. No one sleeping in here this time. Okay. Fuck your boxes! Oh shit! Damn it. Okay. Is this like an onslaught? Yes, it is. Ow. Fucking ow! Fucking ow! Fucking ow! Guy with the bow and arrow is pissing me off now. Woo! Shit. I kinda wanna use my living weapon, but I feel like it's probably a waste against two lower level guys. I got a feeling it's gonna get worse. No? Was that it? Oh, I should have used it. Oh, wait. Fuck you! Ow! Okay, now I'm just pissed. Oh my god, what the fuck? Yeah, you shouldn't have fucked with me now. Holy shit, that was... Okay, I may have pooped a little bit there. Oh, gee, hi! Are you stuck in the door? Why, you're so stuck in the door I can't hit you. Fuck that guy. Okay. Can't believe that guy got stuck by in the door. Like, I can't go anywhere. Okay, bye. Ooh, memory. The dragon one. Hell yeah! Oh, I probably need like massive level increase for that, won't I? God damn it. I got the sword. Oh, they gave me the sword. Oh, okay, cool. Thanks. Yeah, so let's see. Have I got... Oh, I can actually reforge it if I wanted to. Right, soul match. So... Right, so my dual katanas are higher than anything. I need to get some level 20. I'm not going to put anything in unless it's like a 10 increase. So let's do this. Let's put that as a kind of benchmark. That way I'm not going to waste money on anything. Ooh, new titles. Wow, I've got 3 points. I don't think... Did I post that episode? I can't remember if I got any answer on the whether or not to do this sort of stuff on video or not, but... Until I know for certain. Okay, so... Yeah, 122, man. Not got much better than that. Well, I can replace that. Wow, that's a decent upgrade. That's... It's got so much more benefits. Yeah, screw that. I'm gonna keep that. Wait. 54. Item drop rate and unlimited ninjas, so 3.1. That's worth the upgrade. Increase attack and defense. Sword. Okay. Not that big an upgrade, so I'll stick to what I have. 39 medium. Again, nah, nothing there. It's a decent size upgrade. Yeah, I think I need to take that. Hey, right, have I got any soul stones? Yes, I do. Anything else I can use? Nope. Oh yeah, right, level up. Oh wait, let's see how much that spirit is. 13? That's not bad to get the... I could get it right now. You know what? Let's do it. It's a stupid move, but let's do it. I wanted to use this guy, but you know what? I want to try this guy out. We could always go back to this. I know I like that, guys. Okay. So on to the actual story mission now. Which was in an alpha. So I will be able to do this one pretty well. Except the boss, who is a little bit of a bitch for me, so I don't want to talk in this high bitch voice because it scares me. We'll see. This is the first appearance of ninjas. Okay. I love how dirty I am. I'm just like, I don't know. I don't wash up. Fuck it. I also love, like, I love it when games, like, when they show you your character in game, then. By the way, what's my familiarity with this? Now my dual katana. Max. So let's switch. We'll use my single sword for now. Sorry, I was just waiting. I just wanted to enjoy the moment. I'm twisted like that. And there's two guys here. One of which will get shot in the face. Like so. Okay, so what are the chances I find all the little guys in this level? I really need to go back at some point and start looking for them, but when, like, off video. But that time has not yet arrived. Hi there. I've been enjoying way too much Horizon and recording other things. Oh, here we go. Damn it, why'd I get caught in that like an idiot? Oh, I think I'll back off because. Go. Hey, you, sir. Go. Okay. Go away. I could have swore there was like a ninja around this area. And the alpha. Woo. So I know I'm kind of dating when I recorded this, but I went to see Logan yesterday. And that movie was fucking great. And yeah, it was, that was so good. It was pretty much everything I wanted. And more. Because going into it, all you knew was, hey, he's got to keep an eye out for some little kid. Yeah, it's just an escape from the war. He's just keeping an eye out for some kids. Yay. So, and that was all I really knew about it. I didn't really pay much attention to anything, like, trailer-wise. I'm sure this... There he is. See him straight ahead? Some ninja you. Wow, the kick killed him. I believe there's one inside here as well, yep. I've reached maximum familiarity with that, so let's change that to the matchlock. See what I can do with that. God, I never noticed that. That's cool. The sound actually does change inside the building. Oh, hi there. That's probably my biggest fault, is I do kind of rush through a lot of these levels. There's probably one of those little guys in that war, but we'll worry about that once. Seriously? Oh, Japan, I love you. I really do. I meant that title when I typed it in there. I typed in the title for it. It was like, oh, Japan, I love you. And immediately I was like, that's perfect. I mean, like, ooh, that reach. Nice. Oh, wait. Nice. Shit, who spotted me? Take one of you guys at a time. Come here. Oh, you spotted me. Yeah, let's just walk away and hopefully he doesn't follow me. No, you come here. Oh, The boss is right there. Well, I say boss. Maybe it's not. I don't know. Hi! No, I was gonna save, but let's just clear out this whole area. I'm feeling confident. I like how the crows drop things when you... Because there's a save point over there and there's a save point over there. But I think you need a key for it. So... Okay, let's go this way first. Nice. A body in there. Another one over there. Okay, we'll check the water out after we come over here. Oh, little guy. Making sure I don't see any of the little shrine people. Can't remember the name of them. Okay, so that's the shortcut back to the beginning. Ow, wow, I went right into that thing, didn't I? Hi, come on. Nice. Yeah, something up. Was this just back to... Yeah. Okay, let's check out the water. I've seen a couple bodies to search, so... Can't wait to use this living weapon. I want to see what it's like, man. You don't see anything. Okay, so can definitely say I've searched the water. Okay, big guy. You're on my shit list. Oh yeah, you can get up there. How, I can't remember. Ow. Yeah. Is that a guy or a girl? I think it's a girl, isn't it? Because the... this could be shorts. Isn't that a... Who's buying the one he's at? It. I'm just going to call it it. Well, okay. Yeah, there he is. Okay, so getting up here. I believe there are a couple ninjas up here, if I recall. Love how they just take a shot and they're like, yeah, okay, let us. Ow, you fuck. Get the fuck off my building. Maximum familiarity. Nice. And I believe I need to, yep, drop down here. Okay. Last but not least. I think there's two ninjas here. No? Just the one? Yep, need that. That's the key that I needed to get into to get the other save point. Oh, wait. Aren't these big... Hold on. I think the big stone guys that... I remember fighting them in the alpha and they kicked my ass. Yeah, they are. So obviously at first you think, hey, that's a weird looking statue. I don't know what it was about these things. They were, oh wow, that's easy. Let's try it without the hit. Ow. They do hit hard. Whew. If I can kill all of them without activating that shrine, that'd be really good. Or, you know, activate them both. Well, here we go. Oh shit, they get fucked up with that thing. Okay, so... Okay, they get fucked up by... What was that? Water, I think I've got on here? So... Nice. So I don't have any more rifle ammo. That's fantastic. Okay, let's save it up here. And then go fight the boss. Which you can normally do without activating any enemies. Oh, this isn't even the boss. Because the boss is normally marked with a purple dot. Ooh, wonder where it goes. Oh, it's... Okay. Oh, shit. Okay, so its attacks haven't really changed. That's good to know. Go! Look at that dragon! Oh shit, get me out of there! Oh shit, no, no. Ow. Ow. Oh god. Nope. Eat up. Eat. Oh god. Nope. Dodge. Thank you. Ow. Oh. Why am I just letting that happen? Oh, what the shit was that? Ow, I let that happen. Eat up my hearties, eat up. And I let that happen. Woo. Oh. Oh, I'm in trouble now. Come on. Shit! Stepped into that one. So close, please don't let me die. Oh, I'm so out of stamina. Oh god, run! No! No! I was right there. Did I have the living weapon back again? I'm not blaming it on the single sword, but I'm blaming it on the single sword. No, I'm not. That was so close. Wow. That's a great start of their hyper, you know, immediately needs health. Oh my god! I tried to eat health, but I used the anti-paralytic thing. What an idiot. God, that's not a good... It's not a good one. Right. Let's drink the sacred water first, before I go... Well, when I open the door. Oh, of course. Okay, I'd have been pissed if I'd actually lost health there. Okay, open the door. That. That. And go. Oh my god! Fuck you! Okay, I'm backing off, Whew. Ow, no, don't you dare, no, fuck you, oh my god, okay, I am not ending this video until I kill him. This isn't even anger, that's the best of it, it's like, I'm not angry right now. It's more along the lines of, like, I know I can beat him, but, enter annoying moment of recent fight. Thank you. Oh god, I'm trapped. Oh god, I just realized. I picked up my grave. Uh-oh. Get me out of there! Use all my stamina! My key! No! No, no, no! Oh, that's such a fucking dick move, game! Like, he's lying down. It's like, you've got to go in and get, like, the game's like, you can have one hit. You can have one hit, but if you get two hits, then I'm going to fuck you. I'm going to take advantage of the situation, and you're not going to enjoy what happens after it. Just walk away. Man, I really don't have a lot of these sacred wars. Dodge too early. God damn, as soon as I stepped, I was like, yeah, I'm in that area. Okay, I'm trying to not get greedy. These yokai realms are really is messing me up for my stamina though. Right, get out of there, get out of there. Oh, get out of there. Okay. Nope, not getting involved in that one. That. Oh no! 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 Oh wow! Come on! Wait, that's it. Dodge it, dodge it. Thank you. Okay. Okay, you're so... Oh god. You're so mine, like... Come on. I'm glad that thing doesn't have, like, map range. Oh god, damn it. Fuck! Come on! Get away, get away. Yes! Okay, let's have a quick look around. I doubt there'll be anything in this area. So that's quite interesting. It's going to be like an expanded version of this map that I've never seen. Yeah, nothing. Okay, well... Yes, I did. Hey? Anything? Oh. Okay. Hi.
Masaka, anata no yōna ikoku no kata ga watakushi no shiki o.
Well, I'm no ordinary. Your name is what? Earn the gesture. Sorry. Okay. Okay, I gestured to it and it noticed. Okay. Disappointed? Yeah. What's that? No. Okay.
どうやら機嫌を直したようでございますね。言葉を持たぬ者は行いや仕草で相手を知ろうとします。覚えておけば。
So I wonder how that works in the long run. Hey little guy! I caught a glimpse of green at the side of my screen, I'm like, no, that couldn't be. Oh, very Dark Souls. And like Dark Souls, I need to... Oh god, no, that's a dead end. Literal dead end. Rude. Okay, well... This is as good a place as any to call it for this video.
Hmm.
Okay. Yeah. Definitely as good a place as any Call of Quest. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm still enjoying Neo. Even when I've got Horizon going like crazy, I'm still going to be keeping up with some of these games. I may postpone one or two. Depending on what's going on, but we'll see what happens. So let's do a little pray. That saves my location here. And I will see you next time. So, laters. Take care.